Ngawi, my mother. As an Ainu Otaski, a human of this earth, and a Squeal Otaski, a woman of this earth, I was born to develop into a woman who has the ability to give life, to bleed. That blood, Miguel, is my body's ability to give and receive love, to grow a life within my womb. Each one of us came from a womb. We were fed what our mothers ate. We carry what our mothers and her mother endured. To Ngawi, I am grateful you gave me life. I thank you for holding my little spirit so I can grow into the Squeal I am, to the mother I became. Iskotel, we are the home fires. We are the home of our future generations. Our love is the fire that warms, nurtures, and grows them. The most powerful role and responsibility of a mother is to love not only our children, our families, partners, but we need to love ourselves. When we love ourselves, we love our mothers and all the mothers we come from. Love begins within the womb. Loving our body, our life, our senses, our gifts, our skills, our ways of being and thinking. The love of a mother surrounded by the love of her partner, her family, her community is the greatest act of love. For some, being a mother is the hardest job in the world. What is hard is the devaluing, the lack of respect, honoring, protecting, supporting, and loving the mother. Inflicting pain, hatred, and fear towards a womb, including taking away children from their mother, is one of the most violent acts as a human being, of being an Ainu Otaski. I chose to be a mother. My children chose me to be their mother. What I learned about being a mother is I am powerful and courageous because I broke the cycles of historical woundings by giving the best of myself to my children. I learned to love myself. I learned I am full of medicine. Sometimes medicine that helps and other times medicine that harms. I've learned to be a better mother by listening to my children, to watching them closely, to honor their Atzak Iskotel, their spirit fire. I learned the hard work is actually to walk, talk, and be in beauty. Beauty is acknowledging and honoring Nite, my heart. My heart loves beauty, loves colors, shiny things, soothing sounds, fresh air, laughter, cuddly things. My heart is joyful when I create, when I make harmonious patterns of energy, like my children. They are my precious, beautifully perfect, imperfect creations. I am so grateful. I know it's hard to acknowledge or believe, but to all you mothers, know you are love. You are loved. You are valued. You are sacred. You are the most powerful medicine. You carry the most powerful medicine. Gispayao, your womb. Sagi Hisoin, love yourself. It is the greatest law we have in our Nehya ways, in our laws of Aski, of our land. Hai hai, we na goma.